to go faster, simplify, then add lightness. While Colin Chapman's still-quoted adage defined the early years of Lotus, his fellow garagista Bruce McLaren took a subtly different tack as his fledgling team came to dominate Can-Am racing in the late 1960s with a succession of increasingly brawny Chevrolet V8-powered monsters. Add lightness, then add more power. Bruce and Colin are no longer with us, but their philosophies still guide the companies they founded. And the McLaren 720S is the best demonstration yet of McLaren's core principle of peace through superior firepower. With 710 horsepower, its twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 is 49 horses up on the Ferrari 488 GTB, a car that's rarely accused of sluggish road manners. At the same time, the McLaren's power-to-weight ratio advantage has been sharpened further with an even more carbon-intensive architecture. The new